I am Nelson Walker, and this is a digital documentary of my college career.
Guaranteed, it's gonna make history from the Dale to New York, Hollywood, and Shy.
I'm currently a senior attending Southern Illinois University in Carbondale. I'll be graduating May 2008 with a degree in cinema photography. My college experience has made me into the man I am today for many reasons. It all starts for what I went to college for. I love acting, and I chose to pursue and get a degree pertaining to that. My freshman year, I went to Columbia College in Chicago. Theater was my major. I was involved with two PBS sitcoms my freshman year in college. Out on a Limb.
Can we roll the tape?
Why is Peter Pan a figure of such interest and inspiration to you?
Because Peter Pan represents something very special in my heart. It represents youth, magic, flying, children, yes, children, and never growing up.
You don't want to grow up?
No, I'm Peter Pan.
No, you're not. You're Michael Jackson.
No, I'm Peter Pan.
And off campus.
Got away! Damn! This is my mom's car! She gonna want me like my name was Tobin!
Get that away!
Be cool, man. Relax.
Relax? I'm supposed to relax, man. Look at my eyes. I'm higher than a mother, man.
Be cool.
I'm going down.
Hey, man.
Song. What's this?
Race mask.
Afternoon, boys.
My producer, Andy, he gave me insight about the industry because he was once in it. After talking to him, I discovered that a theater degree just wouldn't go cut it and get me into the industry. So I chose to change my major and school to proceed and get a degree that would benefit me by teaching me what goes on behind the camera and in front of it. Through research, I found out that SIUC had a cinema photography program. I applied for admissions, and within 2 weeks, I was accepted. I became a member of the NAACP. I wanted to be involved with an organization on campus that served the purpose I believed in. Around that time, the NAACP were the only RSO I knew about. That opportunity granted me the experience to meet other RSOs that were involved around campus. The men of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated carried a strong presence around SIU's campus, and they were almost at every community service event I was involved in. I began to become friends with the members of Kappa Alpha Psi, and their organization became an interest of mine. My junior year here at SIUC, I chose to become a member of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated. My fraternity brothers taught me how to become a man in many ways. I learned a lot of things within my fraternity that I held sacred to my heart that can't nobody know. It's like the secret to society, the secret to the world, the secret to achieve in every field of human endeavor. My life changed drastically months after becoming a member of Kappa Alpha Psi. I moved into an abandoned house and remodeled it to stay there rent free. My house is located 5 miles away from campus, so I didn't have that campus life distracting me. It made me more focused on the career path I wanted. I began making commercials for all my fraternity events.
She snapped.
Man. What's up? This your boy Justin. One Club, KS Mortal Spring 06. Man, we down here in Carbondale. Gamma's the chapter, the best chapter alive.
And that brought me to enjoy the three phases in my major. Towards the end of my major, I applied for an internship with GoTV Networks in Hollywood, California, and was accepted. I produced, directed, and edited GoTV Hip Hop Official Commercial. I was the talent and editor of the Summer 2007 BET Ladies on the Red Carpet event as well. I brought back all the knowledge from my internship to SIUC my senior year. I became the weatherman for River Region News.
The one moment that I will never forget that really kicked off me and Nelson's friendship was when we were at the auditions, and we had to ad-lib the weather. Like, you would get the graphics, but you had to ad-lib, like, the seven-day forecast and the precipitation, if it's going to be sunny, cloudy, rainy. And I just gave Nelson this nickname just off the back from him doing this audition. And he had to... He was talking about the weather and everything. He was going real good. And then, I guess, you know, you just became just so creative with it. You know, it was like a seven-day forecast of straight thunderstorms and cloudy weather. And Nelson said, yeah, we got a seven-day forecast. You know, it's going to be raining. High precipitation of 32. But, you know, when it rains, it pours, so you better bring your raincoats. And I just thought, I'm sitting there looking at my script, and I said, that's Tupac. So ever since then, I've always called him Rain Man, because this boy just threw out a whole lyric out of Tupac's song.
I was also the field reporter for WSIU News.
He had a talent, and he did it. And he did it with passion, and he did it with, you know what I'm saying, fervor, and he made sure that he put his effort into it. He put his 100%, you know, kick and me. And also, from that, now I'm the new one anchor, you know, so what else do I do? I look back and say, well, I know if this black guy did it this way, then I'm probably going to do it this way.
I gathered all the knowledge learned in college to start my own television show, Nelson in the Mix, on SBC TV.
Welcome to the good life.
I am too blessed to be stressed.
Welcome to the good life.
The wait is over.
Too annoying to be disappointed.
Welcome to the good life.
And after all the talk, all I gotta say is,
welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. You're welcome. Like we always do at this time. I go for mine. I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I'm in the mix, see? Some people wanna hate, but they can't stop me. The good life, it's on SPC. YouTube, Nelson in the Mix, that's me.